Ayushmann Khurrana is one of the most talented young Bollywood actors who delivered many superhit films in recent years. Ayushmann Khurrana's recent release Article 15, which is doing well in box office, as well as get good response from the critics. Ayushmann Khurrana making his debut from Vicky Donar. Later he acted in 12 films. Today we will talk about Ayushmann Khurrana filmography, box office analysis, hit and flop movies list. Let's have a look. Vicky Donar. Ayushmann Khurrana making his acting debut from this film. Vicky Donar is a story of a man is brought in by an infertility doctor to supply him with his sperm, where he becomes the biggest sperm donor for this clinics. The film is directed by Sujit Sherkar. The film was made with a budget of 10 crore, where its box office collection was 61 crore and declared as super hit. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Yami Gautam, Annu Kapoor at the lead role. Ayushmann Khurrana achieved best debut actor for this film. Nautanki Sala. After Vicky Donar, Ayushmann Khurrana worked in a comedy film, Nautanki Sala. The story of an actor's life changes dramatically when he saves a stranger from suicide. The film is directed by Rohan Shippy and starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Kunal Roy Kapoor, Pooja Shelby at the lead role. The movie made with the budget of 16 crore and box office collection was 30 crore. This film declared as hit. Beva Kufiya is the first film of Ayushmann Khurrana's career. Is a romantic comedy drama film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Sonam Kapoor, Rishi Kapoor at the lead role and directed by Nupur Asthana. The film made with the budget of 22 crore, where its box office collection was 18 crore and declared as flop. Hawai Jada. The film, which is based on the life of an Indian scientist Shivkar Bapuji, who is credited to have constructed India's first unnamed plane, is a tale of the hardship that he went through on the journey to discover. Also, the film is set in the pre-independence era of Bombay, 1895. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Naman Jain, Mithun Chakraborty at the lead role and directed by Vibhu Puri. Though the film based on real story but failed in box office, this film make with the budget of 30 crore but managed only 7 crore in box office and declared as disaster film of the year. Dam Laga Ke Haisha. Dam Laga Ke Haisha is a romantic comedy drama film tell the story of Prem and his oversized wife Sandhya are supposed to spend a lifetime together. Will a regular arranged marriage turn out to be a perfect mismatch? The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana and Bhumi Pednekar at the lead role and directed by Sharath Kataria. The film make with the budget of 14 crore and managed 38 crore in box office. The film declared as hit. Meri Pyari Bindu is a romantic story of a successful writer Abhimanyu Roy, stuck with writer's block, returns to his roots to write an old-fashioned love story. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Parinithi Chopra at the lead role and directed by Akshay Roy. The movie make with the budget of 22 crore, where its box office collection was only 12 crore and declared as flop. Bareilly Ki Barfi. Set in the small town of Bareilly, Bitti is a free-spirited young girl who lives life on her own terms and refuses to be pressured into getting married. Her life takes a shift when she meets Chirag Dubey and Pritam Vidrohi. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Kriti Sanon, Rajkumar Rao at the lead role and directed by Ashwini Iyer Tiwari. The film make with a budget of 20 crore, where its lifetime collection was 47 crore and declared as hit. Shubha Mangal Shabdhan. In this remake of Kalyana Samayal Shadham 2013, a couple fall in love but then the groom discovers that he suffers from erectile dysfunction. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Bhumi Pednekar, Sima in the lead role and directed by R.S. Prashanna. The film make with the budget of 25 crore and its box office collection was 44 crore and declared as hit. Andhadhun is the best performance of Ayushmann Khurrana as well as one of the top-rated Indian films of all time. Andhadhun is a crime thriller Bollywood film which tells the story of a series of mysterious events change the life of a pianist who now must report a crime that was actually never witnessed by him. The film is starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Tabu, Radhika Apte the lead role and directed by Sriram Raghavan. The film make with the budget of 32 crore and its India collection 92 crore. where its worldwide collection was over 350 crore and declared as blockbuster. Badhai Ho is a comedy drama film which is another super hit film of Ayushmann Khurrana. The film tells the story of a man is embarrassed when he finds out his mother is pregnant. The film is starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Sanya Malhotra, Nina Gupta at the lead role and directed by Amit Sharma. The film made with a budget of 32 crore where its box office collection was 84 crore and declared as blockbuster. Article 15. In 2019, till now, Ayushmann Khurrana only released Article 15. It's a crime thriller drama film. The film took the story set against the backdrop of Badaun gang rape and murder case 2014. Anubhav Sinha's Article 15 is a thrilling investigate drama based on true events. The film starring Ayushmann Khurrana, Isha Talwar, Manoj Pawa at the lead role and directed by Anubhav Sinha. The film made with a budget of 23 crore and managed 40 crore in 7 days. The film should be super hit in box office. Thanks for watching. Comment below which actor, actress or director box office collection you want in next video. Here's some list of upcoming videos which are coming in this channel. Keep eyes. Don't forget to subscribe Dream and Chill.